Comey laid at all of Congress in his book and the attacks on the law enforcement community, and he writes this: I know there are men and women of good conscience in the United States Congress on both sides of the aisle who understand this, but not enough of them are speaking out. They must ask themselves to what or to whom they hold a higher loyalty, to partisan interests or to the pillars of democracy. Their silence is complicity. It is a choice, and somewhere deep down they must know that.